Hey guys and welcome to the upradius.com. So this review is totally unbiased as this is not our website. Let's check about it, that is it legit or not. So guys, this is the home page and there is nothing. So it seems like little bit strange. Now let's check about some certain details like customer reviews, customer services and etc. So there is an option for all products. Let's check it out. So in all products page, there are different kind of products which are invisible. So let's click on multi-purpose car cleaner. Okay, so this is kind of spray for a cleaning purpose. Okay, add to cart. Okay, now there is an option for login, create account. If you have account for this website, so you can easily log in by your username and password. And if you don't have an account, so you can create an account by clicking the create account. Okay, now about this page. Okay, so in about us page, there is a description for radius.com and nothing else. Okay, now contact us page. So in contact us page, there is an email ID provided, so you can contact with this by mailing them. Okay, now return policy. So in return policy page, there is a cancellation, as every website mentioned that as they accept order cancellation before the product is shipped or produced. And also if the order is cancelled by you, then you will get the full refund. There's also possibility for all returns, like returns if applicable, late or missing refunds and all. Okay, now the privacy policy. So in privacy policy, there's a description for all privacy statement, like collection and use of personal data, like how they collect our information and how they use of it. Okay, definition of cookies, use of cookies. Okay, there is also mentioned that PayPal, Visa, MasterCard. So these all are for the payment process, like you can pay through the PayPal or by using your credit and debit card. So let's go to the home page. Okay, so I guess this website is seems like scam. As per the primary concern of the contact information, which is not provided properly in this website, so it seems like a scam. So I prefer it is not approved legit, as the website seems incomplete. So as per my concern, purchasing and replacing order is not relevant to this website. Okay, so do like this video and subscribe this channel, add your comment, add your review, share this site, share your opinion with your experience. Thank you so much. Take care and bye bye.